We need a leadership that will apply the rule of law. We need a leadership that has political will. We need a leadership that inspires confidence, not fear.